On this special edition of Live Meltdown, you'll experience 30 minutes of live video death. For the next half an hour, witness our own local Northwest Maestros of Mayhem on a broadcast seek and destroy mission that will turn your TV into a quivering, molten mass on your living room floor. Enjoy.
We'll be right back. guess you could call it a woman.
Actually, this is for Vanilla. For absolutely no reason at all.
This is your first U.S. tour?
First real U.S. tour. We've never gotten any farther in San Francisco. We've been out for a couple of weeks, 2 or 3 weeks, but all this hype you hear about, you play metal, that must change your attitude. That's such a stereotype. If you play what you want to play, keep a good attitude about it, what's wrong with doing that?
But it's so old. China White, Greg had the Game Zone, Greg. But they're not, they were saying that was metal influence. Shit, that came out. Whatever, 6 or 7 years ago.
Did you play metal music? He was the main heavy metal man.
It's just his now, the metal influence that they associate you with now is all these satanic speed metal bands. But he didn't use it so long back, but when you were influenced by metal initially, it was, you know, when people, when heavy metal people didn't listen to Iron Maiden, but when you listen to Motorhead. Yeah, you know, it's nothing to me.
It's a band like.
Well, now it is. Now a hardcore band starts out and they have metal influence
from the very beginning.
Yeah,
it's not a lot different than obtaining
metal. I think it's really made a dent in the industry. Mm-hmm. It's really made an impact in that game.
As I said in this interview I did for the Bloodbath fanzine just a second ago, I think, personally, in about a year,
there's going to be a bunch of bands, or there's going to be a handful of bands that have survived this onslaught. Yeah. You know, it'll be a trickle-down theory, or they'll like a big strainer, scooping up everything and then shaking it like that. You know, what falls out will be the bands that really, you know, stuck to their guns and had it from the heart. Mm-hmm. And I think in about a year, there'll be some really cool stuff out there.
Yeah.
But right now, there's just so many bands that sound so alike.
Just as it's like its peak.
Well, we're definitely from the heart. That's what we've done. It's really good. I call music soul now.
Yeah.
Soul. Just damn. Put it on stage. That's our soul.
Damn straight.
It's never going to change.
We'll be right back.
Jesus loves the little children, all the little children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious to the sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
Yeah.